kind of dream is this? Your mother and I and your brothers bowing down to you, little girl? It sounds a little bit far-fetched for me, you know? Yeah, what going on? Have some work to finish, right? Have some work to finish up here. You take the rest of the day off, right? And tomorrow they go down by your brothers and them in the office. Just keep on good eye on them coming, alright? Alright, Dad, alright. No problem. And thanks again for the new place. Can't wait to wait tomorrow at the office.
Now here's to us. No, that wasn't so bad, was it? No, I have been watching you for a while now, and you work so hard. Why not sit and let me give you a massage? What was it?
No, shouldn't be.
Joseph, don't fight it. Just let it happen.
I said no. This is not
Joseph,
right.
Joseph, you can't say no to me.
I can't, and I just did.
Joseph!
Woman, do shame yourself.
Joseph, get back here.
This ain't gonna happen.
Joseph! Who Joseph think he is? I will make his life a living hell. He refused Mrs. Potiphar.
What's the bigger problem?
Oh, Potiphar, I am so glad you came back. That bastard Joseph came in while you were gone.
What?
And insisted to have a drink with me.
Joseph?
I just put it into my kingdom. Like a son, and you know you ask me what has he done?
Go on, let me explain.
Explain my pain. I gave you wine and champagne, and you poured it down the drain. I can't fathom in my brain with so much to gain. I told you to restrain yourself from the one thing I told you to abstain. And now, our friendship has been slain. You slit his wrist and juggle a vein. Now, my anger rages like a hurricane because you tried to serve my balls and chain. You were in the fast track like a bullet chain, and now you are in the slow lane. I will find new ways to give you pain. You will never see light of day again.
Yes.
One second.
Good thing. We are figuring out the respect of daily. We strongly advise you to take our advice and heed our warning well. You, good friend, need to stop eating that you have to serve late at night. If I have no question, it would be like
this. What is my decision? This is what I made you for? To tell you what I promised? I have not a doubt. Am I not the son of anything to care for telling all of this? Matter of fact, I'll make him a slave.
Boss.
What?
And you said a cave, remember about 2 years ago, when you got back
stand
to
down,
me.
Boy.
And you know, and you sent us to the cave. But while we were there, we had some strange dreams too. And had this youth man there who interpreted our dreams for us. Everything he said ended up happening just as he said it. I ended up back here, and you know who ended up, you know where.
Well, bring this young man to me. Now! Then just so smart. I was standing by a river, and 7 healthy cows woke out of the water and started eating the grass on the river. Then 7 skinny cows woke out of the water and devoured the 7 healthy cows. Then I had a next dream. 7 healthy heads of the shoot out of a stock. Then 7 giant heads of the shoot out of the same stock and devoured the 7 healthy heads of the. Now tell me what it's.
Well, sir, the 2 dreams mean the same thing. God is telling you what he's going to do. The 7 fat, rosy cows and the 7 healthy heads of grain are 7 years of abundance and high revenue for the country. The 7 ugly cows and the 7 withered heads of grain, however, are 7 years of recession. The recession will be so bad that all the revenue.
No, don't leave him! He is dying!
What?
All the revenue that was saved from the previous years, it will be drained. God told you to drink twice because he wanted to confirm what he's going to do. You're going to need a wise man to help you run the economy during the time of recession. At average, we should be saving at least 20% in all liquid assets to help maintain this economy during this recession.
For this story, I believe. Why could any of you bring me godly wisdom like this one? Joseph, since you are the understanding and the wisdom from God, you will be the minister of finance. Wow. Everyone in this country will have to report to you. Everyone but me, of course. I stay up. I can just run back here, make me go.
You have another brother still, the youngest of us all, but his father did not let him come with us.
No, I don't believe you.
You're terrorists! Yes.
And I will put all of you in prison! And the one will go and bring your youngest brother. And then I will believe that you are telling the truth. Guards! Until I'm ready. But what only intended for evil? God intended for good. And now I have control over this entire country. And I can ensure all parties survive. First, I'm going to arrange a private jet for you all to go back and bring my father.
Dancer?
And only welcome here and live with me.
Jesus, I never thought I'd see your life again. God has put your life in me obsessive.
Jesus of Nazareth. He is my Savior and yours. They say of me that my life experiences parallel the experience of Jesus. I am humbled by the comparison, but he must increase as I decrease. As I was accused of a crime I didn't commit by Potiphar's wife, so was Jesus accused of blasphemy, consorting with sinners, and all other trumped up charges. I resisted temptation and evil. So did Jesus, God's Son, defeated the devil in the wilderness. I have no revenge in my heart for my brothers. Jesus went beyond that. He forgave his tormentors. I was a key element in bringing back peace and reconciliation to my family. Jesus' entire life, death, and resurrection brought reconciliation to the entire world. I give bread in a time of need. Jesus not only provides bread for a hungry world, Jesus Christ is the bread of life.